Several ministers attended the meeting, including Matia Kasaija, Raphael Majezi, Kafunzi Jackson, Judith Nabakoba, Katumba Wamala, Kasolo, as well as UNRA's Kajina, among others.
Yaremwa okuwaayo ebyetaagisa okulaba ng'abantu bafa mu municipality batandika okufuna ssente eza PDM oba eza Parish Development Model.
The main issue in the meeting was the Parish Development Model, where the district chairman accused the chief of holding meetings without consulting him.
Chief ono nga Parish Model etandika okuregisitaringa ebibiina, chief ono mu ngeri y'olukujukuju yaleeta amawulire agatali malungi.
However, the chief in response told the minister that they have their own misunderstandings. The district chairman, Ntambi Michael, said the district chairman is not a supporter of the ruling party and therefore does not cooperate with experts. Officials from various agencies have highlighted all the matters they are going to handle. They have also revealed what they have worked on so far. Local leaders held Prime Minister Nabanja for her visit and the work she does for the country. They have requested to do the same every year. Some of the leaders have asked the clerk to resign if he cannot carry out his duties properly. The Minister for Local Government, Raphael Majezi, has ordered for the arrest of the chief who was pinned for embezzling SACCO funds.
So, the cow is here. Don't transfer the parish chief. He must be disciplined, arrest him, make sure that he pays back, and discipline him according to the law.
The Prime Minister revealed that the main purpose for visit is to make sure everyone gets to know his or her responsibilities.
And make sure that the government program does not get stuck because
and stop all the blame games. Report compiled by Musa Kabogoza for the news.